beyond measure for the words that Tracy has said today. I appreciate it. I don't know that I deserve it compared to the other finalists, but I appreciate it. I think that Charlottesville has something very special. I think that we are the next entrepreneurial leader. So I appreciate it, and let's make Charlottesville as best as we can possibly be. Thank you.